How's it going? I'm Seamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and I'm here in Hard Knocks South in Tampa, Florida. And today, I'm going to do a leg workout. It's going to be short, it's going to be fast, but it's going to be intense. And just like the workout, I'm going to cut this short, so let's go do a bit. So I'm just warming up with some back squats, just a bar, set to 12 reps, just to get some blood in the legs. So, here goes. Okay, so I warmed up with some squats, just a bar, 12 reps. Now I'm gonna do some body weight reverse lunges. You can use a normal broom handle if you want. Again, this stuff you can do at home, you know. Reps in each leg. As you can see, I'm a little bit stiff this morning. Obviously, I need to warm up a little more. We don't really have the time, but I'm gonna work around it. Three sets of this, three sets of eight reps on each leg. Keep the interval short. Then ready to go again. Again, you don't need to have loads of weight on the bar. That's the whole brain change philosophy. Leave the ego at the door. You just keep the interval short, so you keep your heart rate up, keep it high. So we finished reverse lunges, and now next in line is glute ham raise. Now, one of these machines, there really is no substitute for hitting your hamstrings. A lot of people can't even do one rep on this machine. If you don't have one of these machines in your gym, you can probably do hamstring curls, but more and more gyms are getting these machines. So if you can use this, I'd highly recommend it. So, but we gotta keep it going. We gotta keep the intensity high. About 30 second intervals on each one of these, really trying to get after it. Again, 8 to 10 reps, but you might find yourself burning out after 8. Just do as many as you can do. All right, last set, keeping the heart rate up. Okay, the next exercise is actually a superset. It's gonna be a superset. It's gonna be leg extensions, 12 to 15 reps, and straight over here into front squat, but to about 8 reps. It's a bit crazy, yeah, I know. Again, we're doing lightweight because it's more about keeping intensity going, getting the reps in. I had hand surgery from an injury in the ring, so my wrists don't go all the way back, so I'm using these straps. But if you can use, try and use the front squat the proper way without this. Unfortunately, I can't. I'm gonna make do what I got, what I have. So, here we go. Right. All right, this is the final of high intensity interval training for legs. This is the Mac Daddy of leg presses, fella. Creme de la creme, a real man's leg press. It weighs 400 pounds and it's angled 60 degrees instead of 45. So with no weight on it, it's 400 pounds. So I'm gonna do two sets of 25 reps to really show my legs how much I hate them. So here it is, 400 pounds, 60 degree angle. We threw two plates on there so it looks a little bit pretty. Again, my legs are gonna hate me. They may even ask me divorce after this, but I'm all right. I'm up for the challenge. I'm gonna puke. So it's a 60 second interval between these two sets. Again, you keep your heart rate going, you're keeping intensity up. That's why it's a HIIT workout, high intensity interval training. That's what I call it. That. Again, not a lot of weight, you just keep your body going. So there you have it. Quick high intensity interval training leg workout in the bag. Just to show you don't need heavy weights. You don't need to spend an hour and a half in here. You just get stuck in. You saw me use a broom handle. You saw me use body weight. You saw me superset leg extensions and front squats and finish off on loads of high reps. Again, that's the whole philosophy of Brave Change, the whole philosophy of Celtic Warrior workouts, is keep it fun, keep it intense. Make sure you walk away every time like you've accomplished something. And remember to always make sure you bring someone with you so they can drive you home after legs.